So, at what point do we admit that Mothra is more powerful than Godzilla? Because Mothra's turning out to be the ultimate power here. No one can challenge her. No one in the sky, no one in the air. Alright, the lag can challenge her, though. The lag can absolutely challenge her. Oh yeah, and these little vine thingies. Those can challenge her. But other than that, nothing can challenge her. She is the ultimate monster. I mean, I'm sure Godzilla is pretty great and all, but... but he doesn't stand a chance against Mothra. I like how all my titles so far for all these videos have just been praise for Mothra. It's just been constant praise. Mothra's gotta be my favorite monster. She's the only one that's only, like, she's the only one that's survived so far. Now watch, next episode, it's gonna be next realm, it's gonna be Godzilla that survives. And then, it's just, they're just trading places at this point. Wait, this episode, yeah. Maybe, I don't know. Depends on how long it takes me to take care of Jupiter. Alright, where are we? Calypso? Lovely. Love that place. I knew a girl named Calypso once. She was pretty old. She was pretty old. She was older than me at the time. At the time, she's probably still older than me. What am I talking about? Stop it! Ah, everything is... everything's holding me back. The lag is really kicking my butt here. I didn't know my enemy, my main enemy was the lag. Alright. Plot twist, everyone. Your enemy in Godzilla is the lag. Have fun fighting that enemy. Especially when a million sprites appear on the screen and make it impossible to do anything. What are they doing with missile launchers here on Jupiter's moon? Someone want to answer that question for me? Because I feel like that needs to be answered. So when does Mothra get like super powerful, ultimate power? Alright. Who wants to... I was gonna act tough and say, who wants to fight me? But then I realized, I guess everything wants to fight me, to be honest, if we're gonna be serious here. Even these little face hut things. What are they, exactly? What is that? Berries? I don't like berries. I mean, I love berries, but... I don't like evil berries. Why do they have spaceships? I thought they were... well, you know what? Let me just shut up, because I just realized that and remember that they're aliens. Of course they have spaceships. Aha! You didn't get me. Ow. You almost got me. But you didn't. That's where you messed up. I think we're gonna get to, like, Uranus, and that's gonna be the... it. You know what? No, I'm gonna keep playing this game until we game over. I'm gonna keep playing until both monsters are dead. That's how we're gonna play this. Alright? Because, why give up? You know, why give up? Why give up when you could have the whole world? I scratched my nose there, and I got knocked down. Thus is the life of Mothra. She scratches her nose, and gets knocked down. Wait a minute, what are these ancient buildings doing on Jupiter? Aliens. Ow, what the heck just hit me from behind? Ah, UFOs! I knew it! Aliens! Stinking aliens! Coming out of nowhere! Being like, yo, this is our planet! It's like, no, this is our planet! It's like, no, this is our planet! Mothra's just like, bitch, my planet. It's like, I've been living here since before you was born. That's Mothra's voice, apparently. Alright, we're back to familiar ground now. There we go, that's what I needed. Ow! We'll just advance little by little, because that's how you survive in this game. Wow, 600,000 and... That's a pretty big score. Ow. You know, if it weren't for the fact that I have, like, super fingers that for pushing buttons, I might have died a long time ago. I might have game over a long time ago. But it's the fact that I can keep pushing so dang quickly that it just... Oh my gosh. Yeah! Mothra, you're my girl! You're gonna go and destroy the world! Actually gonna save from Godzilla whenever he gets pissed off because he stepped on a rock! Yeah! Then you're gonna go destroy some UFOs! You're gonna go to another planet because yo-hos! And, stuff! Don't know the rest of the words of the song because I'm just making this up my mind out of my head! Focus Jupiter's big red spot! It's actually his butt! Oh no, they got machine guns now. Alright, I know how to fight this! It's called With My Scales. Aha! Ow! Oh, wall. Why, wall? Why? Why must you get in my way, wall? You know I cannot fly into you. I don't even know if I can fly over you. To be honest, I don't know why you exist. Why do walls exist? Build relationships, not walls. Ah! More machine guns? Gotcha. You ain't got nothing on this. Nee, 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 nee. It's weird crap, I keep reaching at the top of the thing because I think there's an L and an R button, but there's not! Alright. Mothra saved Jupiter all by herself. She didn't need Godzilla. Alright, who am I facing this time? The usual monsters, and what is that thing? Baragon. Alright, Godzilla. Well, that's not where I wanted you to go. I wanted you to go straight forward, to be honest. There we go. Do I ever get, like, three allies? Or is it always just Godzilla and Mothra? I will kick you! As you're flying up. I don't care, I'll destroy your entire city. Problem, bro? I like this music. It's nice and relaxing. Alright, I gotta figure out how to use Godzilla correctly, because I know I'm gonna need him in the future. Maybe I just button mash. That's how most fighting games work, right? You button mash. Yes, I will fight Gezora. What else would I do? Pussy out? I don't do that. I mean, I do it sometimes. But only when it's necessary. Oh, the lag is real. Godzilla, I hope you get as powerful as Mothra someday. And I can't believe I have to say that, because everyone keeps saying that Mothra sucks. But no, instead, Mothra saves the day like a million times. Because, you know, that makes sense. Alright. Take him out, Godzilla. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Yeah. Claw his giant tentacle eyes out. Let's make some sushi out of him, calamari style. With some soy sauce to make him dance when we're done. Because that's weird, and we like weird, apparently. Yeah, that's how it's done. Now it's Mothra's turn to destroy something. Alright, Mothra. Girl, my favorite girl. It's time for you to go and prove your worth. Destroy Saturn. Meow. Is that the noise that Mothra makes? It's adorable! I want a Mothra plushie. I want a butterfly and plushie, just so I can call it V. Ow. Why are they flying into my butt? My butt has nothing of value or importance to them, or their mission. But still they fly into the butt. Wait a minute, didn't I just fight in this area? What am I doing back here? Swear I was just here. Oh well. Mothra is the ultimate being. I like how Saturn's a lot easier than Jupiter. Well, as the most powerful gas giant, I guess it would make sense. Not Saturn, Jupiter. Jupiter's the most powerful gas giant. And largest. Ow! Where'd that jet come from? Doing it for the lulls, for the points. Ow. Aha! Alright, I just want one arena where we keep both Godzilla and Mothra alive. That's what I want. That's all I want. Ow. Because I feel like there's no teamwork going on here. It's just Mothra or Godzilla. Whichever one survives makes it and is the hero. It should be all of us being the hero here, not just one. Ah, you remember how this fight went? I'm just gonna stay right here. Ow! Okay, never mind, I can't stay right there. I lied, I'm gonna stay right here. Problem? 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 Oh, you can't even hit me. Problem? Is this a problem? Are we having a problem right now? Is this punishable for you? Where's the rest of your tail at? Mogura? I wonder. Did I rip it off last time we fought? Why am I taunting the AI of all things? Well, I'm gonna end this episode here, so leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed. Subscribe, come for me today, I'll see you all in the next episode, whatever we make. Next time, Mothra's gonna defeat Mogura. Tschüss.